This is Calibos, and we are playing Minecraft, and this is McEternal. So, I sort of have a plan. I don't know if it's a good plan, but I sort of have a plan. I did a little bit of investigating, and... God, my inventory, right? Did a little bit of investigating. And there are... we need to make a collector crystal, and I... By the way, I just don't care. So hopefully what a collector crystal will do for us is... things. I know. Not very specific. So much junk. So we're still grinding through ridiculous amounts of coal here. And actually, for the moment, that is fine. So, let's make one of these. Collector crystal. So, we're going to need a bunch of resonating gems and yellow stuff. So it's like what? All the way across. So we... I think we can just trash these. These should all be... Don't have any freaking buckets. Wow, we have 9 freaking buckets. Perfect. Go back over there. I've fired. Okay. So, bucket. This one should be it's got a purity of 100. We're gonna pop one of these in here because we need to get a Minerallis scroll, which we should be able to get Sorcery. I'm guessing that this is how this works. Okay, maybe not. Either way, we need to make a resonating gem. Resonating gem. Knitting gem is starlight infusion with some aquamarines. May not have any aquamarine. F4. That'll be over here. Have a stick. Everything needs a whacking stick. You notice that? Everything needs a whacking stick. We're going to need some more of Wow, that best here. Why was there a chest here? How weird is that? Suppose I could just head home. Aquamarines, get our sand generation back online. Plan is we make a collector crystal. Then we need a ritual altar and a ritual anchor, which I have no idea how to build. Guess we'll figure it out. that, get some bud. I get watermelon from. Can we do things slightly better with the watermelon? Which is going to be stone, stone, and stone. I have no idea how long it took. Undertakes. It's like a stick, I guess. Okay. So we're going to have to no longer. We're not feeling this one anymore. One, two, four, five. What does Minerallis look like? Sweet, that is definitely Minerallis. Excellent, we have done that. That part we figured out. There. My God, this is... Okay, so this went from so it's slightly more filling, I guess. And it gives us speed. Chaos. This can go in. Whacking stick. Okay. So these are going to be in the corners. We need regular stardust there. Regular stardust we are going to get with, I think. Stardust, thank you. Regular stardust there. Then we need a resonating gem, resonating gem. Attune rock crystal. What if we attune this? We'll just go over here. Go. Man, it looks really cool. Fancy. Have a tuned rock crystal. What if we drop that in the middle? And we will rapidly whack it with the whacking stick. Boom. Look at that. That's really cool. So now we have one of these. We need an attunement altar. No, we need a ritual anchor and a ritual pedestal. So, ritual anchor. Glass and that. We could do that. That doesn't seem hard. Okay, I do not want to accidentally place that. Have to make another one. I sort of missed. Oh, this is a great opportunity for us. Let's do it. Come on. Hi. Come on. Come on. You do it. Come on. Over here. Got this. A little bit further. So close. Come on. You're almost there. We're here. Don't give up now. I feel so bad for you. You've given up? Hiding in the corner. Okay, you can do it. Just, you can fly. Come on, just a little bit. Just almost there. Oh, man. You do it. Wow. That's a thing. I'm right here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good job. All the way over here. All right. Just come a little bit closer. Just over here. Oh, that works for me. I know, there wasn't really a lot of point to that, but I feel better. Back to our regularly scheduled idiocy. Idiocity. Whatever. Thing. Okay. You know what? It just occurred to me that I have why not have a builder's wand? We do have a building gadget. Okay. I think I actually did one of the classes. Yeah, I had extras, so I wasn't. I needed it. Thing. Let's this back into the tome. Need glass. Glass. I don't have glass. Yeah, I do have glass. So the ritual anchor is going to require gold, glass lens. This is going to require starlight and Let's grab some gold really quick. Got gold. Got gold nuggets over in the Batania area. Ah, it spawned as a rabbit. So us. That's the rabbit's from the Cocoon of Caprice. Paying attention. What do we need for the ritual pedestal? Is gonna require more gold and all stuff we can do. Okay, that's fine. So let's get over there. Gonna have to convert this to that. See if we've got any lenses here. Oh, look, we have the glass that we actually needed. Out. Retro blaze, go in here. Two gold. Do the pedestal first. Our jewel anchor. Require stardust and a resonating gem. Well, do that actually. Oh, we didn't hit it with the whacking stick. So, we're gonna go ahead and pick this up in the next episode because we're at, I don't know, nearly 30 minutes. I fail, but I mean, I regularly try to get the episodes down to something reasonable. I have no idea what reason anymore. Just not how I roll. But yeah, hope you liked the episode. If you did, leave me a like. If we didn't, do not. Simple as that. Questions, comments, concerns, they all go below. Have a good night.